welcome. All right. Hey, you down there. Yeah, you, red man. I saw your weapons were taken away. The rest were destroyed, but I managed to steal this for you. Watch out below. I gotta sit up for this one. They've got stuff in their cells, which leads me to believe that I can get in there. Okay, so there's gotta be, like, a secret, like, right in the first room, obviously, right? There's, like, a button that interacts. I should look at the controls. Use open E. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna save after I get this skull thing. Just figuring out the controls. They could speed this little intro sequence up a little bit, though, just saying. Oh, fuck. It's so weird how it doesn't, like, auto-reload a checkpoint or something. Do I record it? I use Streamlabs, and then I just, download, the VODs. Sometimes. Sometimes I remember to hit record because, like, an intelligent human being. I really need help, though, because, I have a lot of footage from the past 8 months, but very little in way of, like, highlights or clips, because all I've, Add stream markers to your quick actions within Stream Manager. Okay, I'll make sure to do that. Where I came from. See, you already understand this better than I do. How do I get it to autosave? Maybe it just... I don't... Dude, I got this game on Steam, and it comes with somebody else's, like, files? There's autosaves in there from 2020 that are not mine. Wow. It wasn't G2A, no, it was just Steam. Holy shit.
Mm-hmm.
That is weird, isn't it? I don't think you get, like, jump momentum or anything like that. Sprinting doesn't make your jump any faster. No idea. Good eye, though. I didn't notice that. The Gore Blaster. Damn. Okay. That's better. Yeah. All right, Aaron, have a good rest.
Have confidence. No confidence.
Thank you for the vote of confidence, too. I can do better. Percent of secrets? Holy crap. Yeah. But do. This is awesome. This reminds me of that screensaver that I used to have that was just a 3D maze, and you would just want to see where it would go.
Thank you.
If you put a waterfall in your game and there's nothing behind it, fuck you. There we go. Okay, whoa. What was that? Weird. Huh. How is that even possible?
Thank you.
What was that? Good night, Pangas. Have a good sleep.
Mm-hmm. You
Wow, these secrets are very well hidden then. Percent of secrets? Okay. Are they attacking each other?
Oh.
Cool. I like being able to fly as a power-up. That's pretty neat.
Thank you.
Now I'm like focusing so much, I'm hardly talking. Wow, why? Mm-hmm. Not worth it.
Thank you.
I like how they're all trying to kill each other. Shield.
Mm-hmm.
Trixie. God damn it. Shit. That's a tough couple of jumps there. Thank you. That's tough. Thank you. Did I get him? I got him. Ooh, my max health increased. Nice, nice. After escaping the prison of Exile Keep, I clawed my way through hordes of eldritch monstrosities. Eventually, I made my way to the cathedral, where the artificial womb, the organ, lay dormant. Before it could be used for unspeakable evil, I killed it. With its death, the cosmos which connects the five realms was torn asunder. A portal opened, and I passed into it. I enter Elementium in search of what's behind this outbreak of madness. Chapter 1, Realm of Man, completed.